Your presence should be a luxury. Now check this out, man. Some of you are in relationships that suck. Some of you work for people who suck. Some of you are in friendships that suck. Those relationships and friendships and work relationships suck because those people don't appreciate you. If you handle your business, if you come through for people, if you're dependable, if you're just kind to people, your presence should be a luxury for those people. There are millions of people on this earth who are ready to appreciate you. There are millions of people on this earth who will treat you better. You don't have to stay in those relationships, man. You're the one who had an upper hand, huh? You're the hot commodity, man. You can move up out of that, man. And when you move up out of that, those people will realize what they lost. You don't have to stay in that. As a matter of fact, why are you still there? You should have been gone, man. You ain't got to deal with that. But y'all know what it is, man. Your presence should be a luxury for others, man. Chuck Robb, 130 The Truth.